This is Coach Mack. This is this week's Goal Line, powered by Nissan Pylon Cam. This is second goal at the 4-yard line. You can see Jayon Brown move out here on this 2-man stack to cover the tight end. Once the ball is snapped, Jayon gets in perfect position, moves to the hip of the tight end. The throw is made. Jayon Brown uses his hand, sticks it, knocks the ball down. Tremendous, tremendous play at the pylon. Next example we see down on the goal line, Jayon Brown covering the man in motion. Man comes in motion. Jayon Brown, perfect, perfect position. Sticks his hand in there. Another incompletion. Great job by Jayon Brown again in coverage.